Hello all traders! In this video, we discuss the third secret of professional trader success, which is resolving the human and market psychology conflicts. As we mentioned earlier, a successful trader first needs to develop a profitable trading system with an edge, and then master its execution under a deliberate practice coaching system. Although the development of a system seems straightforward from a financial perspective, there are still lots of human psychology elements which need to be considered in advance. To understand the importance of psychology in trading, first we need to grasp what drives the market and its price action movements. The markets are an open auction environment, evolved to facilitate trading. Market participants are constantly betting against each other to determine the fair value price of a financial instrument. This creates buying or selling pressure, which subsequently moves the price of a traded financial instrument. The cumulative decisions of market participants determine the market's price direction. Since market participants have various degrees of investments, risk tolerance, and short to long-term reward expectations, this combination makes the price's direction unpredictable. These types of price movements often have a wave-shaped pattern. Each wave cycle is repeated throughout different time frames, similar to fractal patterns seen in nature. Traders put their money at risk by betting on a specific direction, hoping that the price will move in their favor and they make a profit. The profit of some traders by price moving in one direction is paid by the loss of others, and this phenomenon is also known as a zero-sum game. Therefore, amongst market participants, there's a constant desire to profit and a constant fear of losing money. This crowd psychology makes the market a live emotional entity, and its mood represents the collective emotional feelings of all its participants. Typically, the market goes through cycles of greed when the price is rising, and cycles of fear when the price is falling. With money at stake and a desire to not lose, emotional pressures build up, and many traders let their emotions get the best of their logical decisions. This creates an emotional mismatch, which causes traders to deviate from the decision algorithms of their original profitable trading system. Traders can show signs of a lack of discipline and are influenced by various emotional mismatches and cognitive biases. In fact, these psychological phenomena have been identified by the science of behavioral finance in recent years. Professional traders understand the psychological elements of behavioral finance. They incorporate price psychology action behaviors into the design of their profitable trading system. To learn more about the price psychology conflicts that affect most traders, which is one of the most important elements of a successful trading system, please click on the next video.